Hey dude, Mr. Wicker, bringing you another update on Update Monday. Got a few Finnegan Syndrome stuff coming, so I thought I'd show you them. I did get that box set of Al Adamson, which I showed in a separate video, but if you want to go and check that one out, it was a couple of videos beforehand. But nevertheless, I didn't get too much of the FS. I didn't want to overdo it. Obviously there's going to be a Black Friday sale there as well, so I'm going to start sort of saving that and do a mecca sort of sale on that. Plus I had other stuff to buy out. I mean, that Al Adamson set from Seven cost like $180 or pounds near enough. So, and with all these, this is another $200, something dollars I spent in there, so it's another 180 odd quid. I've just paid for a download festival next year, which was another 250. So I had to sort of put a stop to it for a little while for this month of spending. Spent over like a grand just on shit. So anyway, I'll show you what I got from 3S. I've got another DVD as well from some from somewhere. Where is it? Where's it gone? There it is. Right, sorry, we can do this now. Let me get on with what I've got from VS. The first one is it Malabimba? I think it's pronounced. I was lucky to get slipcases with a couple of them, but a couple of them didn't want to, were sold out, so I just had to get the normal releases. But yeah, I took a boob, naughty me. Party line, this way, I believe. And that's an alternative cover. Play Dead. I'm not sure. Oh, that's another cover there. Oh, I quite like that one actually, that's quite sweet. El Master, I believe this is called. Yep. Fuck, that's a nice cover as well. Like always, dudes, if you've seen any of these, let me know what they're like. Like I said, I've not got too many Finnegan Syndrome titles. I did have a lot of them already on DVD. But like many things, you want to start upgrading. And when they was going for like $14, $15 each during the halfway sale, there's no reason why you can't pick them up. Let My Puppets Come. This reminds me of a sort of a Feebles sort of film myself. I've been told it's okay. If you like the Feebles, you're definitely going to get the humour of the film. I'm not sure if it's it's the same. Oh, yeah, it is the same one, isn't it? Just different colour. Sector Sinistra. I think it's pronounced. I'm probably butchering a couple of these names, but you have to forgive me. My speech is not very good. I'm pronouncing certain names. Actually, I only got these this morning, so I thought I'd do a video. I've not even unsealed them yet. Beyond Evil was one. Fuck. Oh fuck it, they're falling again, shit. Hollywood or else. I might watch this tonight, later actually. I've got no work tonight, but I've got work tomorrow night. It's my normal thing where I stay up all night watching films and sleep all day while I'm on nights. Cool. This is a couple of normal cases here without the slip case because I didn't have them. The fine yard. Or the vineyard, or vineyard, I think it's pronounced. That's how we pronounce it anyway. Pledge night. There was quite a few of the ones I wanted were sold out. I don't know if they're going to be replenishing the stock for the next sale. But there was a couple I wanted, but they weren't available, which I was gutted on. Extra 3. I mean, I've got the first. Oh, the first one is so fucking weird. It is one weird fucking film, the first one, but it's so awesome. It's like the stuff what happens in the first one, you go, what the fuck is going on? But you just can't take your eyes off it because it's just one of them sort of like, wow. But apparently, during the first film, the director, who's the director of this one and the second one, him and the writers and the cameraman were stoned and drunk most of the time, so they were just coming up with all these weird ideas. Plus, Robert Shay, the producer of Nightmare on Elm Street franchise and so on, produced this as well and gave him loads of money. So they was just wasting money on this, that, and the other, trying to spend the money. But this is the third extra. Number 2 and number 3 have nothing to do with the first one whatsoever, which is a shame, as I would like to know where they could have gone after the second one. But I'm sure Davenport said because of rights issues, he wasn't allowed to continue the story that way, which is a shame. What was Robert Shay realised what he produced with the other ones, and what the fuck's going on now? The Candy Snatchers. Zombie Island Massacre. I'm not sure about what's on the other side of this. I'm sure it's a different one. And last of the finger syndrome, Deadline. Another cheapy one. A couple of normal DVDs. Annika. I've been hearing good stuff about this, so I thought definitely worth the grab from what I've been hearing. And that oldie from what I ain't seen for ages, and this is a rebuy of Man Bites Dog. One of the really, really great film, sort of a bird's eye view of what's going on with a film, a serial killer. It's like it's documentary style film, and they're just like the director's following around the murder. Very similar to what the last horror picture show was from the British horror film that came out a couple of years back. But yeah, this is a great film, a great, great film, and I definitely, if no one's seen this, definitely fucking recommend it. Yeah, that's it. I do have another film. That's not it. I did get Olive on Finnegan Syndrome, but I've already own it, and I ordered it by accident. So if anyone wants to swap, I have asked a couple of other people. I'm still waiting for a response. So if let me think, if I find it, I can't find it. Where is it? Oh, here it is. Sorry. Yeah, I've got this, but I've already got it under the name Prozzy. Prozzy. It is Prozzy, isn't it? On 88 films. So I don't know if someone wants to swap this. It's all sealed or something. It's all sealed. So if anyone's got a double of something they want to swap me with. Like I said, I have asked a couple of other people, but I'm gonna, they've not got back to me yet. So, I should think that's already gone, but let me know. I'll let you know if it's gone or not if you, when you see this video. But nevertheless, thanks for stopping by, dudes. tell me what you think of all the films I've what I bought. If you've got them yourself, tell me what you think, or if there's any other films out there I should be watching. And like always, dudes, comment, share, and subscribe. Later, dudes.